Hello student, welcome to Vastek channel. This is Vasant Nayak from Vastek channel. Today we are going to start module 2nd of 17 CS44, which is in fact similar to same as 15 CS44 syllabus. So module 2nd, that is nothing but arithmetic and logic instruction of microprocessor and microcontroller. Let us start now. So here first, unsigned addition and subtraction. So what do you mean by signed number and unsigned number? In signed number, all the 8 bits are used to represent the number. For example, if I take 8 bits, let me write here 8 bit. So if I take 8 bit, D0, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is always D0 and this is always D7. So here, this is the lowest value. What is the maximum value of this combination? Maximum value is 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. That means lowest value is in decimal or hexadecimal 00. Highest value is in highest value is FF. Here you will get 256 combinations. So you can see 0 to 255. 0 to 255 is 256, including 0 256. So, but in case of signed number, last bit, D7 bit is used for the sign purpose. That time you are left with 7 bits. In 7 bits, you will get 128 combinations, 2 raised to power 7, 128 combinations. But the last bit is 0 over 1. If the last bit is 0, then the number is positive. Last bit is 1, the number is negative. Based on that, this is the value. So for signed number, it is -128 to +127. In hexadecimal, this is the representation for signed number and unsigned number. Similarly, if it is 16 bit, then for unsigned number, this is the representation 0 to FF 65,535. And for signed number, it starts from -32,000 somewhere. I don't remember exactly right now, 767 to +32,766, something like that. We'll come to know that later. So this is about signed number. Now, so first, what is the operation related to signed number? We have two operation related to signed number here, add and ADC. Add means directly add to number, add with carry. So following flags are affected when you add and add ADC, but overflow flag is used only in the case of signed numbers. Please remember, overflow flag is used in the case of signed number. And how the flag is affected, we have seen this in earlier case also, earlier video also. When you add two numbers, what are the flags affected? The flags affected, carry flag is affected here, sign flag is the last bit 0, parity flag is number of ones here, number of ones is 0. Zero is even number, then auxiliary flag is 1, there is a carry from D3 to D4, and zero flag is 1 because result is a 0. The result is a 0. The parity flag is 1 because number of ones we treat even, not odd, even here. Number of ones is a even number of ones we will treat, something like this. So now, in the exam they may ask like this, how the flags are affected, that time you have to write. So now the program to add 5 bytes of data, but instead of explaining this program, I will explain you 5 words of data with ADC. Let me take you directly to 5 words with the ADC. So you can see here 5 words with the ADC. Once again, these are the words, title of the program, page, title you have to define, adding 5 words, very important from the exam point. Dot model small indicates you are going to take one code segment and one data segment in the program. Dot stack 64 indicates 64 bytes of data as assigned to the memory, assigned as a for the stack. Dot data indicates starting of the data segment. In dot data you define various data items. First I will define count. Count is a memory location, name given to memory location. I will equate that value with the 5, means I will take 5. Count is 5. Now data. Data is the name given to, label given to memory location of the array which contains 5 elements of type DW, means which will store, which will take 2 memory location to store this number. 2 memory location to store this number. Here all the numbers are in decimal. Please remember all the numbers are in decimal, but it will be converted, the processor will convert this number into hexadecimal. Then, so in case if you represent hexadecimal, 27345H, don't put H, then that will be wrong, because in hexadecimal 5 digit you cannot represent with word. Here it is a 5 digit you can represent with the decimal, but in hexadecimal 5 digit you cannot represent with the word. That different, you have to use double word that time. Origin, I want to store the result in the location sum at offset 10. So for storing result also I will take 2 locations, because when you add 16 bit word, always when you add 16 bit and 16 bit it will may result in 32 bit. That's why I will take 2 locations. Then as I said in the previous session, this is for initialization. You have to initialize the data segment register. Data segment register you have to initialize. That means you have to transfer this data segment address, starting address of the data segment to data segment register. So initialize the counter. So with the count, then move the offset address of the data array to SI. Then make AX is equal to 0 to avoid the junk value. So I will make AX is equal to 0. Similarly, I will make BX is equal to 0. So you may ask why we are using AX and BX. One is for adding, other one is for storing carry. So as I said, when you add a 16 bit and 16 bit, result will be 32 bit. So carry is stored in the other register. So now the content of first one is content of, because this is pointing to offset of data, content of the first array is moved to AX. And here only I will write, if the carry is there, this is the format of writing, if the carry is there, it will add BX with 1. This is the format to write. ADC BX 0 is the format. Don't think like it is adding 0. No. If the carry is there, it will add. If the carry is there in the previous operation, it will add BX is equal to 1. BX 1. Then increment SI, because I am taking word, I have to increment 2 times. Decrement the counter, jump no 0, repeat the process. If it is 0, then result is here in AX and carry is in BX. That you have to move into this location. So first move AX to some location, then BX to some plus 2, because you know result some plus 2. Location, because it is a define word. That's why you have to take 2 location ahead. Each location can store 8 bit data. So to store BX, you have to take 2, sum plus 2, followed by interrupt 4C 21 with the 4CH. So this is the program to add 5 words with the ADC, add with the carry. You can avoid ADC by using other statement like INC increment and jump no carry, all those statements. If you use this statement, the program becomes lengthy. So that's why we are replacing all those statements with a single statement, add with the carry.